Are you ready to uncover the secrets of King Louis XIV's furniture? Let's dive into the world of the Sun King himself, who ruled France from 1643 to 1715. At the age of just 4, King Louis XIV ascended the throne and began his iconic rule, which later became known as the Grand Century. Now, this was a time of massive cultural resurgence in France, and it all centered around the magnificent Palace of Versailles. So picture this, a massive palace with basically the whole court camped out, attending hunting parties, balls, banquets galore. And you can't have a house like that and not furnish it with something grand. And to furnish his palace, King Louis XIV looked to the Italian Baroque era for inspiration, specifically guided by his advisor, Cardinal Mazarin. So if you're looking for King Louis XIV, here's how to spot it. Bold, symmetrical proportions, straight legs, luxury materials, tortoiseshell, brass, bronze, precious stones, ivory, and exotic woods, and also classical motifs, such as garlands, cherubs, cartouches, and dolphins.